It's possible to enable or disable broadcasts using triggers. Triggers are just URLs generated by Appspace which can be used through a browser. This means that they can be used for integrating with third-party systems which use the activation or deactivation URLs to manage broadcasts.